hickory almost always has this beautiful color to it. This is what's called chunk charcoal. This is what's called charcoal briquettes. It's important to have the smoke on the meat at the beginning of the cook process. He still be a little doughy, but that's probably okay. And the challenge you always have in barbecue is this. You're almost always cooking big cuts. And for the bigger the cut, we really need to cook it at a lower temperature.